Hello friends, and today we have the mount holder which I purchased from the Amazon, and this mount holder is basically for the motor vehicles, or you can say motorcycles. So let's do unboxing of this mount holder. So you can see this is the package of the mount holder. Here you can see the details of the address and about the amount of this holder, mount holder. So this is basically for the holder of mobile, in which also you get the charging port which you connect from the battery of the bike. So let's start the video. First of all, if you are new to my video, please do subscribe my channel to get latest uploads of my videos. And if you like the video, please do like the videos, and if you don't like the videos, please dislike the video and mention the reason in the comment. Okay, so let's start the video. Here is the wrapping of this video. So nothing else in this box, only this black cat mobile holder with charger. Here you can see the specification of this mobile holder, number 1, number 2, number 3, and all these are the details. Here you can see the barcodes and model number. The company is the Black Cat. Okay. I'm not sponsoring any company, or not I'm not promoting any company. You can buy any company mobile holder from any website or from any store. Okay, but I purchased it of Black Cat from the Amazon, because I saw many of the mobile holders and many of the reviews and many YouTube videos also I saw. But and see, this is the worth I found. Okay, so this is the invoice, the cost I purchased it in, 649 rupees with taxes. So let's keep this aside and let's see what we have in this box. So you can see here are the some accessories and mainly this is the mobile holder. You can see this is the mobile holder, this is accessible, and this wire is attached with this, where the USB port is given. You can see this is the USB port for charging the mobile, and it connects with this wire, and this wire will go in your battery, where you can attach this red and black wire in your battery of the bike. And from here you can attach this to your bike handle. Okay. Let's see what we have other. And this holder will attach with this, and this will attach in the handle of the motorcycle. You can keep it anywhere where you keep suitable, but I think handle is the best way to place this mount holder. And this is the rubber supporter for the mobile. It will stretch like this and keep your mobile phone safe and tight. This is the surface where your mobile will easily stick. So, This is the user manual. Here it is mentioned that how you can install this mobile holder in your motorcycle. You can see the pictures step by step and also the instruction written in there. Here nothing is in the back side. So that's it, guys. So this is the mobile holder with charger for your motorcycle. That's it. And this will also install with this. So guys, this is the video of the unboxing of mobile charger, mobile holder for the motor for motorbike. So hope you like the video. If you like the video, please do subscribe my channel, like the video, comment and share the video. Okay.